Breaking moments ago, deputies in North Florida confirming a 14-year-old boy died while working out with his football team. The student, who hasn't been named, is a ninth grader who was training at Camp Blanding in Clay County when emergency responders got a call that that teen was in medical distress and died shortly after. The Clay County Sheriff's Office is now looking into what caused his death.